question that everyone wants to know: how to lose fat quickly? How to have that flat tummy? How to have your abs showing? How to get rid of all this area, all this body fat area? Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I want to make this video really short and just let you know everything you need to do to lose some weight and how can you stop losing time and actually focus on the right things to lose weight and have that flat tummy that you actually want for years and you've never been able to achieve. You cannot lose weight and you can definitely not lose belly fat on supplements. Alright, so everyone thinks for you to go to the gym, for you to have like this flat tummy, for you to lose weight, you need to have all the supplements on your house. You need to use proteins and creatines, a lot of different teas, detox, low carb diets, and all the kind of things, you name it. The fact is, if you actually talk to people that tried all those different things, they didn't have one single progress if you do not work out and eat healthy. It is so easy to lose body fat and everyone starts to like complicate everything and they want to do a lot of different things. They want to do they want to work out 7 days a week. They want to have detox juices. They want to have like these specialties to lose fat. They want to have some pills, supplements. They want to do everything, but they do not do what actually takes. And the only thing you need to do to lose body fat and to lose, it doesn't matter if you want to lose it on your belly, on your legs, on your back, on your arms, it doesn't matter. The only thing you have to do is eat less calories than you spend every single day. So we all spend calories during our daily activities and you need to find out how many calories are you spending a day and eat under that. So imagine, for example, if you spend 1500 calories a day, you need to be under that. So you need to start doing, for example, you can start on 1400 and then 1300, 1200, and so on. So you shouldn't be on a calorie deficit for a long time. That's gonna mess up with your energy levels. You're gonna mess up with your workout strength. That also mess up with your control. You won't be able to control yourself because your body will ask you for more food, will ask you for sugary drinks, sugary type of foods, and you're gonna blow up your diet. So first thing, you need to find out how many calories are you spending a day. Second, start doing a calorie deficit, but you don't need to take carbs out. So if you're doing like this crazy diet where you take almost all your carbs during the day, you're eating like 2 times per day, just stop. And what you need to do is start eating more protein levels and you need to eat the calories than you can. So for example, keep tracking your calories. You can use the app MyFitnessPal, for example, and you can start actually counting the calories. So that's the major thing you need to do right now. Second thing, of course, how can we lose more calories in order for us to burn more calories? Of course, workout. But you don't need to go crazy and do like 7 days of cardio, because cardio, of course, it will help. Any kind of exercise will help you burning calories, although you need to do a more intense workout in order for you to lose more calories. And if you go for the weights training, for example, you're gonna lose more calories during your workout and also during your recovery. Another important thing that people actually think this is the way to go: you do not get shaped abs and you do not lose belly fat doing abs exercises. Because you cannot target where are you losing the body fat. So why people keep doing those exercises in order to have like this flat tummy? That's not gonna work. So of course you should do abs exercises, not in order to have fat, but to have like a strong core in order for you to be able to improve your technique on other exercises. That actually is gonna be a great point for you. Now you ask, how do I get abs? You only get abs when you actually decrease your body fat levels and your abs muscles will be showing, they will be popping. That's the only way, because you have the muscles, they are just covered in body fat and you just need to decrease that body fat in order for the abs to show. So I highly suggest, do not buy any supplements. Do not do any crazy diets to lose like, I don't know, 10 kilos in 1 month. Do not go crazy and start working out every single day because you need to rest. Do not buy any products online, for example, those electric impulse stuff to grow muscle, or those massages to lose body fat, or those products to lose like body fat in a special area. That's not gonna happen. So cut all that, cut all the crap, and start focusing on what actually matters. And calorie deficit and also exercise. Those are the two things you need to focus on and start losing weight right now. No such thing as, for example, you're gonna eat bread, you're gonna get fat. You're gonna eat chips, you're gonna get fat. You're gonna eat some chips, some sugar, you're gonna get fat. Of course, those things are not interesting on the nutritional side because they are more caloric, yes, and what you wanna do is to be able to eat more. Although choose some special foods that have less calories so you can eat more. So if you, for example, go and you start eating sugary cookies or cereal, stuff like that, what happens with those kind of foods is they have a lot of calories and you're gonna reach your top calories really fast and you ain't gonna be able to eat more and you're probably gonna be hungry during the day and that's not a good choice. So what you wanna do is eat more proteins. Choose always protein, high protein foods. Also, you want to have your veggies because they are very, very good for your health and also allow you to feel more satisfied for a long period of time. Fruits. Fruits are really good because they actually have some sugar and they feel like some sweets. For example, for me, I do love fruits and when I crave for sugar, if I have some fruits sometimes, I actually feel satisfied. And they have a lot of vitamins as well, and that's really important for your health. It's really important for you to stay healthy, strong, and keep battling and keep having a good workout. What about carbs? So carbs are really important. You shouldn't, in any circumstance, cut all the carbs in your diet. You need carbs to have energy. You need carbs to be strong. Right amount of carbs, you will be able to control yourself and do not go nuts with the food and just have like this crazy idea and eat everything that you have inside, that you have around. So what you want to do is choose better carbohydrates. So what you want to do is, for example, you can choose rice, you can choose brown rice, pasta, brown pasta, you can choose sweet potato, quinoa, oats. They are actually really good carbs. They are very interesting on the nutritional side and they will allow you to feel satisfied. Having a flat tummy and lose body fat, of course they look similar but they are not. So if you want to lose body fat, you actually need to do all the steps. If you want to have a flat tummy, first of all you need to decrease your body fat. After that process, you still get bloated. It might be on your nutrition. For example, for me, I get bloated very easily when I have dairy, when I have a lot of carbs with sugar, for example, when I have a lot of sweets, fast food, all those kind of things get me bloated. So what you want to do is avoid the kind of foods that actually gets you bloated and find out what is good for your health and your gut health. Because some of us, we are so used to getting bloated with like the food that we think is normal, and it's not normal to get bloated all the time. What is normal is for you to feel light, for you to feel really good with your body and have your meals and be able to digest them. If you do not know what is making you bloated, you just try and take some things at a time and find out what is actually making that process. First, take dairy out of your life. So any milk, butters, any sauces, any cheese, yogurts, all these kind of things, cookies, cereal, some of them, they're already with milk inside and you don't even know. So try to take all dairy from your nutrition. And second, try to take all the sugar from your nutrition. This is actually going to be really harsh because nowadays the milk has sugar, bread has sugar, everything has sugar. My milk, for example, I do not have like milk from the cow, so what I have is like an almond milk and it has 0% sugar. So what you want to do is try to cut sugar out of your life, try to cut your dairies, and choose different carbohydrate sources. Choose, for example, as I said before, the oats. Although the oats are very heavy for our system, we want to have some water with those and try to change slowly your nutrition and create new habits in order for you to be able to understand your gut health and improve by that. Because there's people that they can have like literally any kind of food and they don't get bloated. For example, for me, it's not that simple. Of course, that if you're trying to lose weight, it will be easier for you to not get bloated. If you're trying to add some weight and you're having more calories in your system, it will be easier for you to get bloated. Although it's not normal to be bloated with every single meal. So I think these were the tips that I had to give you. I hope you can take some good content from this video. And if you would like to know anything else about gut health, losing some body fat, how to count calories, workout, the best workouts for you, just hit me up. I'm here available. Just text me, write down in the comments, or message me on Instagram. Thank you so much for everything. So to finish, I really want to say that this top is from the website UB Online Store. I will add it here. I will also put it in the description. If you'd like to buy anything on the website, you can add my discount code for 10% off. It will give you an extra discount. Even on the pieces, they are on discount already. And you can help me as well. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like the video, thumbs up. If you don't like the video, thumbs down. If you absolutely love the video, please subscribe, and I hope to see you soon. Have a wonderful week.